Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 3. I did some training off camera. Let's see what's going on. King Krunk, where are you headed, sire? Oh, Jesus. Through the cave, idiot. And eastward to South Figaro. Well, then make for the Returner headquarters in the north. Boy, you just let everyone know that you're a Returner, huh? Return to the castle and pass the word along. I guess so. Understood, sire. Take care. Okay. Ooh, I could go in here this whole time? Nice. Oh, sweet. Okay, let's go ahead and save. Oh, I can't save here. That's okay. I didn't know I could go exploring all this, or else I would have gone in here to do some leveling up. Oh, come on, here we go, watch this. Here's how we do it. Boom! That auto crossbow's gonna wreck. Nice. So yeah, 71 experience. I should have been here leveling up. Okay, can't go in there. Before we go up there, let's go down and get this chest. I'm definitely okay with sitting here fighting. Attacks and auto crossbow. Okay. Oh, I can't get there, can I? Okay. Watch this. No, not that way. Sometimes there's like little hidden passageways that you can find. We'll come across one eventually. There you go. Come on, auto crossbow. Come on. There you go. Nice. 59 experience. I got so much money while I was leveling too. It's silly. Like, right? Ooh, there it is. Nice. There's an ether. Sweet. Steel. Auto crossbow. Nice. Stole a potion. Okay. They're not bad for experience. Everybody attack. Stole another potion. Alright, I gotta take him off of steel. I don't want him doing that every round. No, nothing there. Alright, let's get this. Attack. There we go. The noise blaster confuses them. That will make sure that they may, like, hit each other or themselves, and then the bio blaster, I think it poisons them. don't remember. Nice, Phoenix down, sweet. Well, they've added this little thing that shows you can interact with stuff. Not sure if I'm a huge fan of that. You, how about the bioblaster? Probably doesn't work on these guys. Wah. Oh, actually it does. Not well, but... Ooh, digestive fluid, that's not good. The Bio Blaster. Okay. That's cool. Looks neat. Let's go up here. And in here, I guess. Oh, maybe we went the right way first? Oh, I guess I did. Let's go back. Hang on. There was another way I could go. I want to do that. You. Auto crossbow. Nice miss. Loving it. 59 experience. We're working. It's about 1,000, maybe 1,200 per level for everybody. I got about 2 or 3 levels. She was 9 and she's like 12 now, I want to say. Or almost 12. Maybe the other two are 12 and she's 11. Let's see. Yeah, she's 11, the other two are 12. I want to go up here. Yeah, this is why. Nice, another chest. Nice, more loots. Okay. We'll have to try the noise blaster one time, too. ether. Good. I'll take all of that. Nothing, huh? Okay, I thought I'd... Yeah, I guess I already did that. Let's try the noise blaster. Oh yeah, she missed. Let's do that. Let's see what happens. Wah! Oh man, they're beating me up. Okay, he's down. Uh-oh. Hit it on himself. I didn't see the magnitude of it. Oh well. Let's go this way. And then let's get out of this little cave passageway. Oh man, I could have leveled up in here. Oh well. I leveled up in the desert. As soon as I came to like see if I could level up in the cave, I saw the person. I couldn't remember whether that triggers something, so I didn't talk to him. Oh nice. Krunk gained level 13. Go out here and check out what level 13 is going to do for us. Okay, let's... We're supposed to go down this way. There. Into here. Oh, nice. Oh, check this guy out. There he is! Oh! Nice! This guy. Yeah. I love it. You look just like that student of Duncan's, huh? Oh, that man at the counter's got a nasty look about him. Let me guess. Yes. Right. Ignore us and maybe we'll just disappear. Back off, Locke. That guy looks familiar. Yeah, that's him, all right. This guy's a beast. He comes and goes like the wind, swaying allegiance to no one. Hidden behind his wintry gaze lies a face known to none who live. Shadow. That's Shadow. He's an assassin. He'd kill his own best friend for the right price. Guess we'd better steer clear of him. Talk to the barkeep? No? Guess not. Duncan's been training his boy Vargas along with his other students. He's always grumbling about how the kid never seems to be making any progress. That's the inn. Nah, I don't need to be here. Let's leave this. Damn, damn, damn. Damn. I love it. Let's go. Let's do some exploring. Like, nice! You never know. Nice! All kinds of shit hidden around. I doubt it. Oh man, a potion. Awesome. Our ships carry weapons, armor, and relics of the utmost quality. Okay. Ships, relics, armor, all that good fun stuff. These are just homes. Oh, here we go. Boom. Weapons. Armor and weapon shop. Alright, there's two. And then a great sword. Two of those. I don't know why I did that. Okay, and then the armor guy. Plumed hat. I'll buy three of those. How about a cotton robe, a kenpo gi, three heavy shields. Alright, and then let's equip everybody. Let's optimize him. Yeah. And then equip. Equip. Lock. optimize, and then equip her, optimize. Nice. Sweet. Got that done, taken care of. Let's go see what's going on over here. Head east and you'll see Mount Colts. Okay. Now I don't want to do that. We need to find... what's his name? Bannon. Nothing here. Well, that's unfortunate. Looks like somewhere there'd be something, doesn't it? Okay, let's keep going. And... you know what? I'm not going to go down there, because that looks like... oh, I can just get that through here anyway. Okay. Yeah, I just went backwards. Okay, that's fine. What about this? In here, anyone? My grandpa used to be a servant for the richest family in town. I don't like strangers. Bring me some cider and maybe I'll talk to you. How about... no, nothing in there. Anything in the armor? No? It's downstairs. No? No? Nice, there's a potion. I'm gonna loot this man's house. Is this locked? No. Ooh, back door, okay. Oh well. Let's go like this. And then... here. This is like items and stuff. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing. Sometimes there's stuff in clocks. Potions need... oh. I want to get 3 tens. There we go. Alright, even though I've got a good amount of money, it's still not really enough. So, where am I going from here? I'm trying to remember what they wanted me to do. Let's see. Let's come this way, guys. Down here. Can I cut through? No. I'm gonna cut through here. That makes a lot more sense. I think the docks are down here. Yeah. Let's go check out the docks. Maybe you guys had something for me down here. Ship isn't going anywhere. Okay, well, fantastic. So, I'm trying to remember what it was. You know what, I'm gonna leave. I don't know if there's anything here for me. This might just be like a place where I can stop and equip stuff. So let's leave. And, yep, see? Okay, good. I was like, I don't think I should still be here. I don't remember if there's anything to do. And auto crossbow. Oh, wow, yeah, their attacks went up. Nice. Ooh, check it out, boss. Stop hitting me like that. Okay. Let's make our way over this way. Up into here. Oh, Mount Coles. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, not Mount Coles. Oh, man. Yeah, hit it. Oh, 22. Jesus. Oh, man, what was that? That thing looked nasty. Oh, right. She learned drain and gained a level. Oh, there's something. What's that smell? That doesn't sound good. This tea, it was his favorite. A potion? Anything here? These dishes, they're just like the ones he always used. He's gonna say that again, isn't he? Okay. Ooh, sweet, I can sleep. I needed to do that anyway and heal up. Anything? No? these flowers. He always liked these. Could Saban be living here? Interesting. It's his brother. Oh, hey, old man. Hey! Do you happen to know where I could find the man who lives here? Sure do. Left a couple days ago. As soon as he heard Master Duncan had been killed, headed up into the mounds. They say Duncan's son Vargas is missing too. I don't like it one bit. Shut up, old man. Where'd you go? Oh, well, that was weird. Okay. Up into the mountains, huh? Ooh, the woods. It's in the woods. Oh, shit. Oh, man, didn't take him down. That's the first guy we've come across the Isle of Crossbow we're gonna whoop up on. Oh, this is where the experience is. Let's do a few runs in here, guys. Just a little bit. Show you what leveling up is like. Just a bunch of running around. Oh man, here it is again. Nice! Sweet! Oh man, that's awesome. 139 experience a pop. Come on, another one? Oh, not as good. Goodbye. Oh wow, it don't even take out the mouse. Holy shit. Locke will level up on the next battle, hopefully. 72 experience. Here we go. Alright, and then everybody dies. Locke gained a level. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So we're supposed to be like way up, but I guess we have to go through this mountain range to get through there. If I remember correctly, yeah. Mount Colts. Alright. Oh, is there good training here? Oh, there is. Nice. Oh yeah, let's do some leveling up. Here where there's good. 52. Not great. Tell you the truth, I want to go back out into the woods. That was where the good leveling was. Let's go hit this woods up for a bit. Let's see, I want to get everybody to maybe 14? Oh shit. This isn't good. Okay. Attack him. You, tools, them. Gotta take out two. Come on. Ah, 23. Homeboy's rough. Okay. It's alright, we got a high potion out of it. Come on here. Nice. Alright, same thing again. Get him! I wish they'd give us some, oh, there we go, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, man, if this item had this auto crossbow, man, we'd be doing so bad. 139. So, what do you guys think of the game so far? The storyline, it's a little juvenile. How about, not juvenile, because it's not. They deal with some really interesting topics as you go along for a video game, especially from this time frame. But how fast the plot moves, how about that? There's not a lot of substance to it, but it just keeps going. And you start getting a little more into it, and like, the characters start developing a little better. There's so many characters. This is the Final Fantasy that has the most playable characters. I want to say it's like 14 or something like that. It's a lot. Or 16. I don't know. It's a It's crazy. Yeah, I think it's 14, and then there's two unlockable, or there's 12, and there's two unlockable characters, like hidden characters. Nice. Okay. I played this, Final Fantasy III. Oh no, this was Final Fantasy III for me, so I know it's really 6 because for others didn't release in America. And I played Mystic Quest 10, but was never really huge in the genre. This was the most I ever got into it. Oh, Air gained a level. Nice. Oh, Locke's gonna gain one this next battle. There we go, we're starting to level up. What do we got? Nope. Not the big groups of experience I want, but close enough. Nice miss. And what I've been doing as I level up, instead of spending money to go, you know, to an inn, oh nice. I'll go items, and I've got potions. One for him. Two for him. There we go. And as I go through, like, and I get more potions, I use them. And I'll just use them while I level. Okay, here we go. We can do this. You hit him. You magic. Fire. That one. And you tools those. She's gonna hit him with that fire. Bomb. Dead. And he'll knock this guy out. There you go. That's how we do it. 78, though. You think you would get extra experience for being in a bad formation. Let's see. Same thing. Yep, that's what I thought. It'd be nice if you got some extra experience for being ambushed, caught in the middle, have a backwards attack, things like that. Doesn't seem like it. Right. Another 78. And there we go. Everybody's dead. Where are we at? Another 1200 experience. Good God. Just grind. I wonder if we did this. I can't remember if this is something we did to become stronger. Me and my grandma used to play this game. I don't remember if we did the grind. I just remember being caught up into it. Dun 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 dun. There we go. This is what I'm looking for. I love these. Look at all this experience they're gonna give me. Yes. 139. Come on. Give me another battle, just like that. I'll take it. Yep, the Molder, that's what he's called. 121, that's still not bad. Anything that has that big guy in it, let's leave out of the woods. Let's come out here into the plains and the grassy areas. Anything I can find out here? Oh, just him. Do it. Oh, couldn't steal. Why am I gonna steal? I don't like that. Okay, there's Locke. He got a level. Must have accidentally clicked him to steal. Attack, and tools. Got him. And got him. We'll get everybody to 14 and we'll call it there, and then we'll go into Mount Colt next episode. I think at 14 we should be a little better prepared for it. See, like this. We should get extra experience for this. So, attack, magic, fire, him, attack him, tools, you guys. He's toast. Literally. Big ol'. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Holy shit. I didn't expect that. Damn. That was a fucking massive attack. I did not expect that. He's got Mega Vole, huh? Well, we gotta keep that shit from happening. Alright, there we go. Boom. And then boom. He's still not dead. Auto crossbow kills him. Denton. 446. And we'll be good. I guess for these last 446 now, I'm gonna do it here, and then we can learn what type of bad guys we have, what attacks they're doing in the whatever. Auto crossbow. Krunk lock and airy. Did you not? Thank you. I was like, Jesus, are you not gonna auto? But every single one of them get an attack off first. I'm gonna have to boost his speed up with that auto crossbow. I'll come on with this again. Magic fire, yep. Attack, yep. Tools, damn. Don't hit me with the Mega Ball, don't hit me with the Mega Ball. Nice. I didn't know if that was something like he did because he got hit with magic, or he died, or both. Or maybe just fire. Like, ah, come on. Back attacks. That's killing me. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do fire. Oh, good. She's almost there. One, maybe two more battles. As long as we keep getting these big guys, we're doing good. Okay, yes, perfect. There we go. Ah. Alright, no Mega Vault, no Mega Vault. There it is, Air gained a level. 602 gil. Okay guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thanks for stopping by. You know, leave a like and a comment down below. We're gonna go and hit the Mount Colt on the next episode, see what's going on there. Nice. Oh, dude, 248 on her hit. Did you see that? That was crazy. So, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.